Hey folks, welcome to another episode of Matru's Travel. I'm Matru and today I'm at Göbekli Tepe, which is in the very southeast of Turkey, like at Şanlıurfa. Şanlıurfa is like somewhere behind there, it's like 22 kilometers away. Also the Syrian border is like right there. I think it's like 30 minutes drive away, so very close. So, and today I want to show you the Göbekli Tepe itself. So let's go right to it. So, and here we are right inside the complex. So you can see here's the roof and it's a bit windy here. There you can see the actual archaeological site. It's quite impressive, even though it's small. If you imagine it's like from 10,000 BC, it's quite something. So let's go around. So, here you can see a bit more of the buildings. You see like those T-shaped structures. Just gonna zoom in. Very interesting. Here you also see like the figures. Wow. Just gonna go closer. Really nice. So, let's go a little bit more outside again. So. Let's go around a bit more. Okay, so basically you can really like walk around in a ring to see this complex. If you're matching, so far they have just discovered 5% of the whole site. So this is 5%. Imagine how 100% will look like. Also, they even think it got buried on purpose. Nobody knows why. They just know that it did. So, and if you look here, there you can see another figure on the stone. They even think like the T shapes, which you can see here, it actually represents humans. But they're also not really sure about it because, of course, you can't ask anyone anymore. But it's really, really interesting. If you think like it's that old, here you see a couple of stones already very broken, even though they were buried. But yeah, so many years. So, here you have some of the bigger ones. Really nice. Let's try to get maybe a close up. Here, let's see what it says. It's a round oval building. 25 meters, the largest monumental building discovered. You can just read it, haha, just pause the video. So, T-shaped pillars found, but there were probably more of them. And there was, okay. And here you can see how it looked like, this complex. So we can see this one here now before we have seen this. And there are a few others. Also, there are two more here. So in total, they have found 6 of them. And let's have a look here. Nice, I'm just gonna zoom in. You can see the T-shaped pillar. And here. So, what is actually there? If you go down here, okay. Nice. And you can see even those walls. I don't see many figurines here yet. So, maybe somewhere else. Let's see. Da, 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 da. Nope, I mean, you see those structures on the here, but no real figurines. I mean, wait, there's something. Can you see that? Those lines, like here. Very interesting. Nice. So, zoom out, and here you see like the whole structure again. Very nice. So, if we go a little bit further, you see a lot of people here, but of course, what do you expect? here, look what I found. So, nice, this looks kind of cute actually. And even here, if you go down here, you have another one. This is so cool, actually. Wow. Oh, nice. And now you can see it here also. Wait. Look at this stone. Go a bit closer. This is so nice. So this one is naked again. But this one, wow. I like it. So, and there are some explanations. Yeah, you can kind of read it still, but it's very bad. So building D is pretty much, I think, this one here probably, and they say it's the best preserved one. It was discovered 20 meters in diameters at its widest point. Smooth limestone. It is made of limestone bedrock. So, like the central pillars, they are slotted into shallows like 15 centimeters deep. Interesting. It just explains how it looks like. There might have been a roof, maybe. So, let's check it out. Here. That is it. Very nice indeed. Wonder what this thing in the middle is. So I'm gonna go closer. I just need to watch out because there's a group here. And they explain everything, I think, in Turkish. So, here. There you have again one of those beautiful animals. Oh, very nice. So, what else can you see here that's interesting? I mean, you have the T-shaped pillars again. Or pillars. Here. Ah, look at this. That's very nice. They have again one. Nice. Maybe a cow or something. Just gonna look around. There we have building B. This you can read again, yes. Of building A. Here, the difference here is that it features an artificial terrazzo floor. Okay. Okay, and it's not been fully excavated. So far there are like, there's a limestone wall with 9 smaller pillars, but when they excavate it further, it will probably increase. So they probably haven't worked so far yet. Quite interesting. So this is it. Quite nice. So, but here you can see us in building D, they kind of like have to hold up the structures.
Alegüler benim hastamdı.
Here you see more animals. It's just gonna get closer. So here, nice. I like it very much. Ah, and that's a duck even, I think. Quack, quack. Nice. Okay. So, yeah, those are all of them. Very nice. Also, here you see like the surrounding area. There's pretty much nothing around here. Like this direction, you can see Syria. Like, we are very close to the Syrian border. I think it's like half an hour or something to drive to go to Syria. And like, you have a lot of cotton fields here. So like, when you drive this road there, there's a cotton field after cotton field, which is quite nice to see. But otherwise, there's literally nothing here. I mean, this hill looks kind of cool. Made of bedrock, really nice. And like, yeah, here we have the site again. And yeah, so here I can get another close-up of those animals. Nice. Haha. So here, look what I discovered. There's a salamander or gecko or something. Cool. I guess when I walk around a few times more, I will discover even more things. Just kinda nice. So, and I'm just gonna walk a bit more. And there was a structure E and F. I think they're up there. Let's have a look there. But before, I think I forgot to show you here, building A. Yeah, I hope you can read it. So, yeah, it's like the same as with the others. Oh, the floor of the building has not yet been reached by excavations. Interesting. So, anything else that's interesting? Okay, they think the entrance was probably located like around here. But they're also not sure. Nice. Okay. And I'm gonna go here, but let's see if there is something. You will see a couple of seconds. So, here is more excavation going on. For me, it looks like a settlement or some sort of this, but unfortunately there's no explanation at all, which is quite a pity. So if someone of you know what this here could be, let me know in the comments down below. So to show you where it is, if you walk down here, there's Göbekli Tepe again. So it's like pretty much beside of it. Yep. So, and here's even more. So like, this is where it was before. There's Göbekli Tepe. And here, this also looks like sort of like a settlement. Could be really one. Would be quite interesting. But I said, ah no, there is something here. Let's check this out. Finally, I was looking for an explanation. Ah, okay. This is temple or building. No, not temple, building F. Now then, this is building F, I guess. Ah, we can walk from there. Interesting. Here. Early pre-pottery, building stone overshaped. So. Okay, nothing too interesting. So this is building F and there is building E. Building E is not much left. I think they took the stones, put them to the museum, I think. I'm not sure. But like, as you can see, that is building E. There is like pretty much nothing left. Let's go to building F. So, unfortunately, building F is closed. You can't really go there, which is quite a pity. But now I'm at building E. And, wait, can you see that? Yes, So here it basically says it's like just this stone here. So the T-shaped pillars, they are missing. You can see like, gosh, sorry, the sun is blending me. I can't really see much, but yeah, you can see like where the stones were. For some reason, they are gone now, unfortunately. Still quite interesting. So yeah, this is Göbekli Tepe. It's quite small, but still very interesting, especially when you think how old it actually is, like the oldest building yet found. Like 10,000 BC, so 12,000 years old. So, wow, quite interesting. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. If so, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video. Bye.